The thing next to you is a spoiled brat.